I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to hide an app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. There are several reasons you may want to hide an app on your iPhone or iPad. Maybe you have apps that you don't use frequently and you want to declutter your home screen. Or perhaps you have apps you'd prefer to keep private from others who might use your device. Hiding apps can help you organize your device better, maintain your privacy, and make it easier to find the apps you use most. To be clear, this does require that you're using an iPhone running at least iOS 18 or an iPad running at least iPadOS 18. So if you're ready to take control of your home screen and enhance your device's organization and privacy, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Navigate to the app you want to hide on your iPhone or iPad home screen. Step 2. Hold your finger against that app to open a menu. Tap Require Face ID or Require Touch ID in this menu. A window pops up asking if you want to require either Face ID or Touch ID to open this app. Step 3. Tap Hide and Require ID in this window. A screen opens asking if you want to hide this app. You'll be notified that if you hide this app, it will no longer be visible on your iPhone or iPad except in a few key places, and that either Face ID or Touch ID will be required to find and open this app. Additionally, you'll be made aware that as long as this app is hidden, you won't receive notifications, calls, or alerts associated with this app. Step 4. Tap Hide App. That app will no longer be visible on your iPhone or iPad home screen. You can see and access your hidden apps by swiping from right to left across your iPhone or iPad home screen until you arrive at the App Library screen. Scroll to the bottom of this screen where you'll see a hidden folder. Tap the hidden folder and then supply the required Face ID or Touch ID. After your authentication is complete, any hidden apps will be displayed in the folder and you'll be able to open and access them. You can unhide hidden apps at any time by holding your finger against a hidden app and then tapping Don't Require ID in the menu that opens. The app will be visible as normal on your device's home screen. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.